Hey yo, you stuck at home, right? And your hair started growing up. You'll not see the barber soon. So today I'm gonna teach you how I get this fresh fade by myself. Very simple equipment. First, machine and scissor, comb, brush, mirror, clips. Wash your hair first and dry it well. Take the majority of the hair all in the top to keep it more easy for you to start on the sides. Put the clips in one side first. And this is the Andes clipper machine. This is what I chose to give my hair fresh fit. So let's start. I'm gonna take from side brows until top by number 4 for graduate fit. This is number 4. We're gonna start from up to down. From up to down by number 4 by normal way to keep it all dark to start to make you fit. And also from down to up. But just you go up and out. Up and out. Keep it like graduate. Keep it going like this, on this way. And you're gonna go a little bit down by numbers 3 in the sides. You have to keep it going until you be sure the hair is already faded from sides. Try to keep it in this way, like you go up and out, up and out. Now to the other step, number 2. Start by this comb from down first to up. From down to up. Tell to be sure it's already light. Keep it going and look at the mirror until you be sure the side is already faded. Up to the ears, you have to start with the comb from down to up, to be sure it's already faded out also. After you finish this step, you have to put 0.5, this one, just to keep it the sides more light from down, to get like fresh fade more. Don't be in rush, take all your time, just to get fresh fade, and everything will be perfect. You have also to use your feeling, to just go by the clipper machine in one line. From side and back in the same length until you be sure the side is already faded up and looks great. And here from this side you're gonna go also in the same way what I explained to you for the other side, also the same number, the same length, the same every move what we did, also by number 4 first and number 3, number 2, number 1, 0.5. Try always to focus on the mirror just to see the balance and the length is the same or not, and fade it well. Keep moving by the clipper until you be sure the fade is already done. In this area usually I'm using like 0.5 to graduate the beard with the hair almost to keep it in good shape. This clipper as well is from Andes. I'm usually use it for small details just to clean it. The ears and just small details to make lines. Yeah, just in the neck lines would be perfect if you use it. Most of the people they say the back area is complicated a bit, but I said if you just use number 4 until top, then you graduate it by number 3 and 2 to fade it well, it's gonna be very easy for you. And also it looks nice if you use your back mirror to keep it more easy for you. Usually I keep the neck natural way, so I'm using 0.5 to keep it clean without light. Usually I'm just trimming my hair from the top. I didn't cut too much, just a little bit to help me when I style it to keep it more easier for me. Here we are, the hair is already looks perfect from top and side as well. Very easy to style it and looks perfect. Thank you so much. Stay home, stay safe.